Welcome back to Jack of Some Trades. I'm back with another beach house storm video. Once again, high tides combined with a large swell to create these conditions, and once again, I was out there filming the action for you guys. This is going to be a bit longer of a video since I included some drone footage, which you're watching right now, from the beach about half a mile to the south. I also included footage from the public beach parking lot to the north. This swell was just as strong, if not stronger, than the 4th of July swell that we had last year, which, if you haven't seen that video, I'll link it in the description. That being said, we were prepared this time with a new wall and boarded up windows just for good measure, so we came away relatively unscathed with just a few splashes coming over the wall. The same cannot be said, however, about many of the other houses on the road, as well as the public beach parking lot to the north, where waves have been eating away at the asphalt for years now. The drone footage you are watching was taken on the second day of the swell, August 19th. The footage you are about to see of the beach house and public beach was taken the day before. Thank you for watching. If you enjoy this video, leave a like and consider subscribing.
Still going.